Sunday!
Oh, right. So basically, Sunday was supposed to be the day that I was supposed to dress up as Hinata pre-Shippuden, but that wasn't very fun at all. It was kind of hot, and people were too focused on the whole Naruto yaoi thing to, like, care about the girl characters anymore.
Yeah, the whole Naruto yaoi, it's getting a bit old. Plus, Naruto and Hinata, they're just so cute. Like, what? And I'm not just saying that to make you feel better.
Yeah, thanks. So I went home and changed into Haruhi.
Yeah, but you missed the gathering, you loser.
I didn't miss the AMV contest.
The AMV contest? Oh, Falling Dreams made me want to cry.
Plus, that Code Geass one was really BA.
Yeah, and the Kyon one.
Mm-hmm. However, amidst all the good fun stuff, there was disaster. The An Cafe Q&A got canceled for one, but then all of a sudden the concert gets canceled too, and we were planning on lining up like 6 hours early.
All of our joy and tears was suddenly stripped from us.
So we went to the artist's alley to take our minds off the disappointment.
Oh, and then some people asked us to do the Haruhi Kai.
So we did what every Haruhi loving fans would do.
We danced. The video should be on YouTube somewhere. Just type in Haruhi Fanime 2008. And we should be there somewhere.
We went to Japantown again.
Yeah, and then the sad and strangely happy part comes in. You know how we were planning to arrive really early for the concert and then it got canceled?
Well, it turns out it was back on and the line was already stretching around the whole theater's block.
Everything was better when we got inside because we... Oh, do you want to do the honors, Haruhi?
No, you can do it yourself, Mikuru.
We drank from Miku's water bottle!
Plus, the concert was beyond expectations.
We nearly died in the crowd, and but I feel really bad for your brother. So basically what happened to her brother was, like, he basically got smushed because, you know, he's, like, tiny. And tiny. And then he came up to me and he was like, Alicia, because that's my name. and then he was telling me that to get past people, he was crying, or fake crying, and he was like, my sister's up there! And then he got up there.
Mm-hmm.
But you might remember us being the geeks who were jumping really crazy in the back.
After we came out of the crowd, of course.
Alright, we went Monday as well. She went as a Lolita ventriloquist dummy, and I went as Visual K, but not a whole lot of things happened. There were two great incidents, though.
We'll only speak of one, because I don't know if we can handle the excitement without going berserk on you guys.
Turns out the Q&A for An Cafe was back on.
We went, and we lined up, and
what do I say next? But that's all we'll talk about, really, because we're gonna end up screaming and whatnot, possibly ranting. You licked me.
Ew, sorry.
Disgusting.
I'm sorry.
That's disgusting.
Okay, this concludes our little Fanime 2008 rundown with a little licking.
I guess we'll see you soon.
You don't really see us.
Well, no, I know, but...
No, but you... No, if they go to Fanime next year, they, you know, they might actually catch a real glimpse of us.
No,
know?
But I'm just saying goodbye.
No, you can't say goodbye to them like that.
What?
Because
what do you mean?
It's a YouTube video.
No, you can't it's just a YouTube video,
you're
yeah,
giving them false hopes.
No, I'm
just,
not.
You can't do that.
No, okay, no,
no, you can't. You can't just say that to
it's
them.
A YouTube
banana pickle.
Video.
Ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. Look at me, hands in the air like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper even when the paths are all crookedy. I can show you how to do-si-do.